What's up, Warriors? I hope everybody's feeling amazing. You guys are having a great day, and this is your mindset coaching for the day. And as the title says, are you paying attention to the relationship you have with yourself? Right? So self-love is extremely critical in your transformation journey, right? This is like super critical. So let's go through some things, you know, some tips, some habits, self-love habits, right? So really important. Number one, we're all over social media, right? We're scouring social media, Instagram, all this stuff, and everything looks perfect, right? You see these perfect fit models, fitness, this, the perfect bodies, all this stuff. And you got to understand, you know, a lot of these people, I mean, they're edited photos, it's airbrushed. I mean, there's sometimes cosmetic surgery, sometimes things that they're doing to be like that, that's harmful, you know, and all that stuff. So you can't, you know, beat yourself up over that, you know. So that self-love is super important. And you really have to understand that, right? So self-love is critical, right? And let's be honest here, there's mostly women, you know, in our tribe. It's mostly women. And your body's gonna change. I mean, that's just how it is. Many of you had children. And that's a beautiful, beautiful, incredibly beautiful thing. You know, it's a miracle. So be proud of your body, the way it changed, right? And that you were able, you know, to produce something so incredible like a child. I mean, how cool is that? So honor your body, right? Honor your body. I think that's very important. And by honoring your body, that's, you know, eating right. That's, you know, giving it nutritious foods. That's working out. That's stretching, right? And doing all these things. So remember, we only have, you know, one body. And that body, right, they say, you know, is a temple. So treat it, you know, really with care. That's really important. Think about it. Get one body. That's it. And we're just abusing it and abusing it. And that's not smart, right? That doesn't really make sense when you think about it, right? Do the things you love. How about that? Do the things you love to do, right? So if it's photography, video, you know, hiking, swimming, painting, whatever it may be, whatever hobby, you need to go do that, right? And why? Because it's going to build passion and build substance, and you're going to inspire others and inspire yourself. And that's huge. That is really self-love, self-care. So important. You know, for me, I love, you know, video, right? It was a huge passion thing of mine. So I always love when I get to, you know, create a video, edit, and I always get that feeling. I just love it. The creativity and all that stuff really gets me fired up. Another one, right? Stay around people, positive people that are going to lift you up, and value those people that make you feel amazing about yourself, that make you feel so good. Make sure you're treating those people properly. I can't stress that enough. And the people that are toxic and the people that aren't serving you, you know, in your life, you just got to get away from them. You know, sometimes it's very hard to do, but it's definitely something that you're going to have to do. It's really important. All right. Positive self-talk, man, I'm telling you, I'll beat myself up sometimes bad. I'll beat myself up bad sometimes. And I know you probably do too. So be proud, you know, especially like, let's talk about the gym. Be proud of your workouts. Who cares if you have to modify movements? Be proud of that. Who cares if you go lighter than others? That's great. You're there. You're showing up. I'm telling you, half the other people, a lot of people aren't showing up. So you're showing up. Be proud of yourself, right? And write out those affirmations, man. Write out those affirmations. And I think that's really important. And just keep telling yourself really amazing things and keep it positive and keep it uplifting. It feels a lot better than when we trash ourselves. I know when I'm trashing myself, I don't feel good about it, you know, and I got to really turn that switch. And then take time for self-care. Take time for self-care. Be beneficially selfish. You know, if your workout is your self-care, you shouldn't feel bad that you're going to work out. You shouldn't feel bad if you want to go get a massage. Everybody, trust me, wants you to be your best version of you. It's just that much better. When you're your best version, I mean, it's just awesome. They get the best mom. They get the best dad. They get the best wife, the best husband, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever, right? And trust me, they want you like that. So be beneficially selfish. Create that time for yourself. Let's have a little more self-love, you know, self-care. Keep it up, guys. You rock, baby. You already know what it is. It's Warrior Fit. Check our records. Impeccable.